Good morning, children. Hope you all are good and safe at home, dear children. Today we are going to learn about my family. We all live in a family. So let us learn more about the family. Children, today we are going to learn about my family. Mother, father, and children live together and make a family. This is Rita. Let us meet her family. This is Mr. Amit. He is her father. This is Mrs. Geeta. She is her mother. This is Rohit. He is her brother. Types of families: small family, big family. Small family. I live with my mother, father, and brother. My mother and father are my parents. My brother, Rohit, and me are their children. I am their daughter, and my brother is their son. We all live together. We are a family. Our family is a small family. Big family. This is Vibha. She is my friend. She lives with her grandfather and grandmother. Her aunt, uncle, and their children also live with them. Her uncle and aunt's children are her cousins. There are many members in her family. A family that has many members is called a big family. All the members of a family share the same surname. The surname is a last name. For example, Verma, Jain, Ali. Care for each other. Members of a family look after each other. They care for each other. Parents work hard to earn money for the family. Parents help their children in their study. Parents look after their children. Children should help their parents. Let us remember, our father and mother are our parents. Our grandfather and grandmother are our grandparents. My brother is my parents' son. I am my parents' daughter. My brother and me are my parents' children. My father's brother is my uncle. My uncle's wife is my aunt. Children of my uncle and aunt are my cousins. Mother, father, and children together make a family. A family with four members is a small family. A family with many members is called a big family. Parents of our mother are also our grandparents. Brother of our mother is our uncle. Wife of our mother's brother is also our aunt. Let us answer few questions. Who earns money for the family? Our parents. Who cooks food for us? Mother. Who helps us in our study? Our parents. Who looks after us? Our parents. We should help our parents. What do all family members share? A surname. Members of a family look after each other. Let us see how can we help our parents. We should keep our things in their places. We can get ready for the school ourselves. We should do our homework on time. We can keep the plates on the table before our meals. We can keep our room neat and tidy. Let us see what our parents do for us. Our parents do many things for us. Her father works hard to earn money for the family. Our mother is a homemaker and also goes to work. Her parents take us out for shopping and picnic. We enjoy with them. They buy everything that we need. They love us so much. We must be thankful to them and respect them. So children, now we have learned so many things about our family. Now you can make a family tree to show how many members are in your family and write their names. Thank you. See you soon.